Greetings, Kiss Nation. The Angry Penguin tribute album, Italians Kiss Better. And this tribute album came out in 2003, and it has Italian Kiss tribute bands on these songs. And let's talk about the cover. The cover is a pretty cool cover. It's got the Mona Lisa wearing jeans makeup, and it's got other paintings in the Kiss makeup, like this painting with Paul Starchild, that other painting underneath Paul's wearing the Aces makeup, and the Mona Lisa painting with jeans, like I just said, but the painting beneath it wearing Peter's makeup. And on the back, it's a whitened out picture of Kiss in the 70s, which is pretty cool. And on the inside, we get another 70s Kiss picture. That's pretty cool. And the disc, this kind of looks like the back of a Hotter Than Hell look. That's pretty cool. So what I think about the versions of the songs, let's give this a review.
Woohoo, yeah! myself believing. I shall take it like a man. But if you gotta go, then you gotta know that it's killing me. And all the things I never since the show.
Satisfaction grows. You make me feel like ears. You even make me glow. Don't count the power on me. I'm feeling low. So get me high. Shock me.
Make me feel better.
Shock me. Shock me!
We can come together.
And maybe if you do what you've been told, my inhibition's gone. Well, you make me overload. Don't get a plug on me, no, no, keep it in, and keep me high, shock me,
make me feel better.
Mm-hmm.
Kiss better. Like I said, it's got Italian Kiss tribute bands playing on these songs, and I've heard of these bands, and they're pretty cool. So to start things off, we got Juliet Kiss doing I Was Made for Loving You. And I've already talked about their versions of the Kiss songs on their own album, Verona Rock City. And that album was pretty cool. And so is this version of I Was Made for Loving You. It's pretty cool. And I enjoy listening to it. And Juliet Kiss's whole album, Verona Rock City, is a cool album. I kind of enjoy their versions of Kiss songs. Next thing up, we got Tomorrow and Tonight. The Kiss band playing Tomorrow and Tonight is pretty cool. I like the fact that it doesn't do a fade out. It just kind of plays right until the end and has its own little ending. I like that. Next we've got Deuce. Think by Kiss Confusion. Now Kiss Confusion, I've heard of from, you know, a long time ago, right when I started getting into Kiss Tribute Bands, and Kiss Confusion is awesome. The Gene guy is a pretty good singer of the songs. They're one of the few that I think that transitions from the Catman to the Fox, which is pretty cool. Next we got Detroit Rock City. And this version is pretty cool. I think this is by Kiss Sexy, the Italian all-female tribute band with one male. Which is pretty cool. I like this version. It's awesome. And Kiss Sexy is a really awesome, cool band. It's all females, and the one male is the ace. Pretty cool. Next we got Firehouse. This version is pretty cool. It kind of plays like the live version, but in the studio. And it's pretty cool to hear the siren in the studio, like you would hear on a live song. But for the most part, it's pretty cool. Like I said, hearing the siren in a studio version of Firehouse is cool. Next we got Strutter. This one is kind of interesting. It's acoustic, but it's not like a normal acoustic version of Strutter. It's like the guy's doing his own thing. I kind of like his version. I like it. Next we got Lick It Up. I like this version of Lick It Up. It's more heavier, and I do like that. It's kind of fun. Next we got 100,000 Years. I enjoy this version of 100,000 Years, especially towards the end where they start singing lines from other Kiss songs, like they say Do You Love Me, and they say a line from some lines from Shock Me, then they end the song. Pretty cool. Next, I Still Love You. This is pretty cool. I mean, I Still Love You is a pretty cool song from a Creatures album. Excuse me. And this song is pretty cool. The guy singing it does a really great job singing Paul's parts. And this is awesome. Next we got Destroyer doing Shout It Out Loud. Now I've heard this song from years ago, going way back to 2008 and 9. Once again, going back to the MySpace days where I listened to Kiss covers, and this song was right there, and it's like, this is cool, hearing this again. Next we got Strip Kiss doing Shock Me. Now Strip Kiss, I've heard of this band before. They're an interesting band. They wear the makeup, but they don't do a lot for the costumes, and they don't wear wigs. That's kind of interesting. It's more of a stripped-down version of what Kiss would do. They have a logo, they don't do much for costumes, and they don't have wigs, but they do wear makeup. That's cool. But I do love their version of Shock Me. It's really cool. I like it. Next is Come On and Love Me. This version of Come On and Love Me is awesome. I like it. Pretty original. Next is Let Me Go Rock and Roll. I enjoy listening to Let Me Go Rock and Roll, and this band's version of Let Me Go Rock and Roll is awesome. Love it. Next is Cold Gin. What's cool about this version of Cold Gin is that they have clips of Paul's stage rap from Alive. First, we got the How Y'all Feel, then we get into the song, then we go into the guitar bit in the middle is playing. Paul said, we had the bit where Paul saying, "What's that?" Then another guitar plays, and he says, "I can't hear ya." Then another part of the solo plays, and he says, "Cold Gin." Like, that is cool. I like that. That is really cool. And this is a really good version of Cold Gin, so pretty fun to listen to. Next is A World Without Heroes. I have reviewed this version of World Without Heroes before, but this is such a cool version to listen to. I don't mind talking about it again. This is probably like the only version of World Without Heroes that is electric. And it's really cool. Because World Without Heroes is mostly this soft song. This is like the most hard rock and heaviest version I've ever heard. And it's really cool, I like it. Next is Electric Circus's I Love It Loud. And when I first heard this, I thought, damn, this fucking kills. This is awesome. And it is awesome. Electric Circus is a really cool band. And I've heard this from them, and I've heard Shout Out Loud from them. And they're pretty cool. And what really makes this live version of I Love It Loud interesting, because this is the only live version of I Love It Loud that has the locked on, wanna be tranquilized bit. Because, you know, no other live version from Kiss or from a Kiss tribute band has that bit. And that's pretty cool. Next is the bonus track, Rock and Roll Night, from an Italian Kiss tribute band, Jam. So, I guess what that is, like, a bunch of Kiss tribute band members got together and jammed out to Rock and Roll All Night. And that's a pretty fun thing to do. And this is a pretty fun version of Rock and Roll All Night. I mean, they basically played it, you know, like Kiss would do it live, but it's done in the studio. And that's pretty cool. I mean, different genes got together to trading off vocals, which is pretty cool. And they did the soul like they would in the live version, so that's pretty cool. I mean, and they ended it exactly how they did live, minus guitars breaking, because you just can't do that in the studio. Anyways, this is a fun little thing of Rock and Roll All Night. So there you have it. Italians Kiss Better. It's a fun Kiss tribute album. I mean, it's got some really good Kiss tribute bands covering the songs. Most of the studio, but one live version, that was Electric Circus's I Love It Loud. All in all, it's a fun thing to listen to if you want to hear some Italian Kiss tribute bands jamming out to some really awesome Kiss songs. I would give it a 10 out of 10. It's got some awesome covers from Kiss tribute bands, and it's awesome to listen to. But yeah, 10 out of 10. That was my review of Italians Kiss Better. Hope you liked it. Next time I'll be reviewing The Nasty. Look it up.